Still more breaking news tonight. We're getting a first look at the damage after a powerful earthquake in Morocco. The government says at least 296 people are confirmed dead. Hundreds more are hurt. The U.S. Geological Survey reports a magnitude of 6.8. The city of Marrakesh suffered some of the heaviest damage, with many buildings and parts of the famous red walls reduced to rubble. Thousands of people are spending the nights on the street in fear of aftershocks.